What I love about Charlie. Loving you. He loves being a dad. It's almost annoying how much he likes it. A little too long. He cries easily in movies.
I cried 4 times.
Me too.
He's very competitive.
What's this? Who owns Baltic Avenue?
He's very clear about what he wants. He's a great dresser. He never looks embarrassing, which is hard for a man. He takes all of my moods steadily. He doesn't make me feel bad about them. He rarely gets defeated, which I feel like I always do. I thought we should talk.
Okay. I don't know how to start. With you, my